Understanding AUTOSAR interfaces can be challenging for pure function developers. Hello, my name is Nabil Khoury from Paris, France, and today I want to give you a short overview of the main AUTOSAR interfaces. In AUTOSAR, software components communicate via ports. Ports are like gateways to request or provide that information. The information is defined in an interface which the port references. First, we have the sender-receiver interface. It defines a set of data elements exchanged between components. Data elements are like global variables which store values. The client-server interface defines a set of operations implemented by a server component which can be invoked by one or several client components. This mechanism is similar to a function call. The parameter interface defines a set of parameter elements provided by a specific parameter component to other components. The non-volatile data interface provides access to data managed in a specific NV block component, and this component handles the access to the physical non-volatile memory. The mode switch interface declares modes which represent operating states of an ECU or a software component and can be used to disable or trigger an execution. Modes are comparable to enumeration values. Last but not least, the trigger interface enables a component to execute another component for a fast response to triggers which might occur sporadically or at a variable cycle time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and follow us on LinkedIn or YouTube to discover more videos.